What's happening, guys? It's time for another metal appreciation video. Today, we are going to delve into the more important part of any metal music and really the backbone of any good metal band, and that is, of course, the drummer. So, what I thought I would showcase today is one of the best drummers on the planet, Mr. Achilles Priester. Probably also known as the drum fill god, and he's n really known for his drum fills. Ridiculously on point and ridiculously good. So, this video is a playthrough of him covering a drum playthrough of one of my favorite bands, Dragon Force, from Dragon Force's first album, Valley of the Damned. So this is Achilles Priester drum playthrough of Valley of the Damned. Let's get it. Just look at that goddamn kit. I'm loving the red drum heads too. You see how accurate he is. He's just so precise. So precise and so technical. And I'm also wondering where you get red cymbals from. Probably a company I don't know about, but yeah, his kit looks killer. Seems like he's putting a lot of effort into it. Look at how he's leaning forward, but he really isn't putting that much effort into it. That's just how he plays. Look at those stupid fills. Now, not being a drummer myself, I know there's advantages and disadvantages of playing in gloves, but grip obviously is huge, but whether you play in gloves or not, I know Meshuggah's drummer plays in only one glove, Thomas Hake, so but he gave his reasonings on that, but that's just a little side note. All right, let's continue. Thank you. dumb too. Just kind of. Now, Dragon Force, obviously, are known for their ridiculous guitar work, and there's not much more to say about them. But the drums and all the Dragon Force songs are just as good, and they keep up. So, good on you, Achilles. Let's keep it going. The speed Dragon Force plays at, it's gotta be the hardest thing to keep time for those guitar players. I've always had the maddest respect for drummers, and this is the reason why. Not only that, to keep up stamina for 7 minute plus songs, it's insane. Got a little Tiny Tom right there. Yeah, that was just a mega fill right there. At least the song started to slow down for him. Take a little bit of a break. He's still gonna add some fills. Of course, you gotta finish the song. The only way he knows how. I even added the chimes at the end. Yeah. There you go, guys. Achilles Priester, that absolute monster behind the kit. It's guys like that make me appreciate my love for metal music even more. Without a good drummer, your band is basically nothing. So, there you go, guys. That is it. Achilles Priester, drum playthrough of Valley of the Damned. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Until the next one, hope you guys take it easy. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.